Excellent. Lovely singer of the color yellow. Look, everyone, it's Pugsley Adams. Just back from Bible study. Say hello, Puggles.
Hello. Would you like to make a donation?
Of course, sweetheart. What are you collecting for?
For the money in the can and your man's hurt.
It sure is normal out there.
And this is our lovely grandma, the spirit and soul of our house.
Hi. Just got back from the cardiac ward at the hospital. Boy, they're dropping like flies over there. What about you, honey? Plenty of fresh fruits and grains? 40 minutes on the treadmill?
I know I should, but I don't do any of that.
Well, then you're gonna die, honey. Are you ready for some football? Veterans got the ball, he's running, he's diving. Look at that sumbitch go! He's on his way, he's around the third, and touchdown! The crowd goes wild!
That's my brother, Fester.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Okay, thank you, Fester. Away you go now.
Children, your excuse. Lucas, come on. Dad, remember?
Not to worry, Paloma.
Leave the door open, you hear?
You're afraid they'll make the beast, eh? Not to worry. My daughter, she has a black belt in Taekwondo. He tries anything, and she'll rip his throat out. To the children.
Excuse me, do you have a little girl's room?
Oh, we used to, but we let them all go. Woo! I'll go on tour for the missus, and the mister and I will go down below for some guys. And then dinner?
And after dinner, the game.
What kind of game?
Have you ever played charades?
Yeah.
Well, it's nothing like that.
Did you get the flowers I sent?
Oh, yes, and the lovely poem. Wherever did you find it?
I wrote it. No. Whenever I'm stressed or feeling blessed, a poem will get it off my chest. They come to me, they take no time, they just pop out and always rhyme.
Maybe you should see someone about that.
And they're about the one thing that we all want, and so few many have.
Healthcare?
Love, of course.
Talk about anything else but love. Worth repeating. Let's not talk about anything else but love. Can't we talk about lofty goals, leading souls, altering minds and altering roles? Shh. Let's not talk about anything else.
You do realize they're gonna freak when they find out.
My father won't.
Why is that?
Because I already told him.
You what? You told your father? The father with the sword? Why?
He's totally cool with it. Mostly.
I thought we agreed we were going to be telling them all together.
Look, we need his help. You don't know my mother. She could really screw things up.
I'm not marrying your mother.
I know. It might sound old-fashioned, but I want their blessing.
You're right. That is old-fashioned.
Lucas, do you love me?
Of course.
Then leave it to me. It's all going according to plan.
What plan? There is no plan.
That's the plan. Improvise. Keep them guessing.
Oh, you really are crazy.
You say that like it's a bad thing. It's just a simple dinner. What could go wrong?
Aww. Be patient, and soon the way will be clear. Focus your fear, and troubles all will disappear. Let's not talk about anything more. Let's not talk about anything else but love.
interesting chair.
Antique?
15th century. The heretic's chair, once owned by Tomas de Torquemada, Grand Inquisitor of Madrid.
You collect this stuff?
Man must have his hobbies. Some play golf, some play cards. Me? I collect instruments of persuasion. Why, you ask? Go ahead, ask.
Why?
Because it's fun. The history of the world told in agony and dismemberment. Here, I'll show you. They ask you a question, they don't like what you say, and... Ah! Whoa! That'll get you talking, won't it? Here, scoot up, I'll show you.
Some other time.
Okie dokie. Oh, what about the children?
What about them?
Well, they seem very fond of each other, now.
I guess, but it's not like they're getting married.
Married? No, of course not. But they do get married young these days, don't they?
I don't know what they do.
Well, I talk about you, the Vaina Quisada. Your lives, your hopes, your dreams, your son.
Lucas? He is a bit soft like his mother. But when he gets out of college, I'm going to toughen him up, make him a man. Show him the business.
Can I say something? You and I feel we understand each other, no?
No.
Come by, Nikki, I'll show you the moment. Did you bring a bathing suit? No problem, let's get crazy.
Baden-Baden. And he's not looking over her shoulder.
Oh no, that's her other head.
She has two heads?
Well, you know what they say.
And who's that man in the dress?
Oh, that's Aunt Herman, Wednesday's uncle, twice removed.
I don't understand.
Well, they removed it once, but it grew back. And this is Gomez and me at our wedding.
And what's this?
Our wedding vows.
Oh, that's so romantic. We promise to tango at least 3 times a week.
For passion.
We promise to tell each other everything.
For truth.
Everything?
Of course.
And you're still married?
More than ever.
Boy, it sure does not work that way in my house.
How does it work?
Well, what's good for the gander is a nice quiet goose. If I told Matt my secrets, all hell would break loose.
Alice, I'm shocked. What kind of marriage is going to keep secrets?
A long one.
Secrets are the enemies of passion. Speaking truth will get you through the day. Truth is not a thing that one should ration, but I think you think of it that way. Never keep a sin inside the closet. Always give the facts a fighting chance. Every time you do, it's a deposit in the long-term life of your romance. Keep those secrets if you want to remain your lover. Share all secrets, there's a world that you might discover. Truth is beauty, he should always know exactly who you are. Share your secrets, and your marriage will be healthier by far. Gomez adores me, never ignores. she went upon the guillotine.
Now I see what you mean.
She told a secret and they shot her with an M16.
That's not a pretty scene.
She told a secret and she wound up on the cover of a magazine. She's quite the Phyllis.
What's this one?
The dance routine.
When it grows up.
A writer. Or a medical examiner.
A medical examiner? Why?
Well, you kind of get a look at the inside of people. And they don't care because they're dead.
Where did you find him?
We found each other. Kind of a miracle. Go, Bess! Oh my God.
What are we gonna do? This is just tell her.
You promised after dinner.
What story are you whispering about?
The weather.
The news.
The economy.
The economy. The
news.
Okay, well, we'll be going now. We'll see you at dinner.
Come, Lucas, I'll show you the moat. Have you ever seen a rat as big as a dachshund?
No, sir!
Gomez! What's going on?
Nothing, we were just talking.
That wasn't talking, that was conspiring.
No, conspiring is...
That's what you were doing!
Kenina, quit this foolishness.
You're keeping something from me.
I have never kept anything from you, and if I'm keeping something from you now, may lightning strike me where I stand.
That it should come to this.
Some God, I feel an urge to take you in my arms.
No, Gomez.
What?
Not today.
You never took that picture to heaven.
Not today. I'll be in my room until you're ready to share like a proper husband.
What is a mia? Like a bug in a door in a frozen cable car, I'm trapped. Like a man growing gray when his wife says not today. What if she doesn't dance with me anymore? To conceive it, what if I and one tiny lie started civil war? What if her eyes been thrust as of commitment, trust, how is this possible? Could it be possible?
Come on, try it on just for a minute.
After dinner.
What if they hate each other?
What if they don't? Be like me. Think on the bright side.
You're driving me crazy.
Maybe you should get a room.
Maybe you should stop sneaking around.
It's my house too, okay?
Excuse me while I kill my brother.
Here, I'll handle this. Let me take care of this.
Hey, yo!
It's the Bugster. What's up, little man?
Are you trying to be cool?
Oh, heck yeah.
Because you are not.
Cool. Well, your sister thinks I am.
She'll get over it.
damage.
Wait, hold on. Aren't you a little young to be smoking?
I'm under a lot of stress, okay? My sister's having an identity crisis.
Okay, where are we going now?
Can I help?
Sorry, Bugs. I'm with Lucas now. I...
But wait!
What if she never tortures me anymore?
How
would I manage? What if she never nails my tongue to the I'm just a stranger to her.
another magnificent dinner. All thanks to my lady wife, from who I keep nothing from. This dinner puts me in mind of my great ancestor, Héctor Escondido Chimichanga. A man hated by the church, but clever with a quip. In fact, while being burned alive, he told a priest, keep it a little bit pink in the middle, and a little crispy on the outside.
Thank you, dear. And now it's time to play the game.
Please, not the game. It's really late. But it's a family tradition. Hubsy, could you just go away and die?
I will. Your boyfriend will.
Maybe the game is a bad idea.
They
know it's a good idea. And if it isn't, then someone will be sleeping on the couch for a very long time.
Actually, the game is a great idea. The best of all ideas.
What kind of game?
We call it obligación de revelar.
Oh, Spanish! What does it mean?
Full disclosure.
Exactly. Everyone sips from the sacred family chalice.
And tells a secret they've never told anyone.
Loosely based on the Inquisition.
And you have to absolutely tell the truth.
Or what?
Or there are consequences.
I don't think I'd be very good at that game.
Sure you would.
No.
And now Gomez will break the ice. My husband has something he needs to disclose.
No. The host goes last.
Lurch the sacred chalice.
This is the sacred chalice from Adam's family's past. Word in my bitter chalice, how is that die cast? Here in this relibation, salvation resides. Feel the sweet sensation, revelation provides. Full disclosure, it's a game that we play. Let your inner darkest secret give you away. Let your demons and then happily say, I'm playing full disclosure with all these crazy happy people. Full disclosure, it's a hell of a thing. What's the favorite of the naked shall be? Doesn't matter if you're right or left wing. Love this one.
Full disclosure.
Yes, well, my disclosure comes in the form of a fairy tale. There once was a man who had a beautiful wife and two beautiful children. A humble man, I say. And within him beat the heart of a loyal and steadfast husband who loved his wife and treasured the ground she walked on. Thank you. And one day, a fox appeared and gave the man a box of rare wood and Spanish leather. What's in the box? Asked the kindly man. And the fox said, nothing important, but you must never open it. So he took it home and his wife said, let's open it anyway. And the kindly man said, don't push it, honey. We got a good thing going. And they never did open it, and everyone lived happily ever after. Full disclosure.
Well, we'll just have to come back to you now, won't we? Lindsay's turn. Yes.
Ooh.
Yes, let's hear from Fester, the chalice.
I am in love.
Aww.
I know what you're all thinking. How could a fat, bald person with no specific sexuality know anything about love? But it's true. I am in love. Fester loves.
Oh, Fester, who is it?
The moon.
He's in love with the moon.
Yeah, that's normal.
That's the most beautiful thing I ever heard.
I haven't told her yet.
Aww.
Full disclosure.
Full disclosure, just embrace it and swoon.
Embrace it, swoon.
Fall from grace and fall in love with the moon.
He loves the moon.
Close your sermon with a signature tune and call it full disclosure.
Before beauty, the chalice. Whew. The kid and I were having a little heart earlier. I told him to use his time wisely. Who am I to talk? I'm 102. I've got shingles, I've got arthritis, and when I break wind, I can start windmills on an old Dutch painting. But I think I got another round or two left in me. I got three words for you. Total body makeover. I'm talking hair, I'm talking face, I'm talking boobs. Call me a cougar, but 5 will get to 10. There's a couple of 90-year-old hotties out there just waiting to take out their teeth and chow down on a grandma's sandwich. Woo! Full disciple. I just peed.
We should put you down years ago. All right. Wednesday's turn.
Not yet.
I still got the box problem.
Wednesday, your turn. The chalice, please. Where's the chalice?
Now with a dash of potion, my sister blows her cool. Hopefully in slow motion, she'll drop, she'll drool. Once in a macrobium, and then she will change. Boy, oh boy, her face, though, just gotta be strange.
Full disclosure,
it's a moment of truth.
Huh? You're
nature take its course in chaos. But wouldn't it be just perfect if our little family couldn't leave yet?
Yeah.
All right, dead people, give me some weather.
It's a hurricane. We're never gonna make it out of the park alive.
Well, my geese, that's what happens when you play. Full disclosure.